Hi, this is Akshay Kumar. Catch me on Sit with Hitlist. Make sure you buy your midday every day.
So there's a huge story behind it. You want me to say that?
Yeah, of course.
वैसे तो बता चुका हूँ एक दो बार बता चुका सो द फर्स्ट मॉर्निंग आई वॉज सपोज टू गेट अप इन द मॉर्निंग एंड स्टार्ट माई वर्कआउट एंड इन द इवनिंग आई वॉज सपोज टू गो टू बैंगलोर एट 6 o'clock फ्लाइट आई हैड इस मतलब ये मुझे क्या कहते हैं एक मॉडलिंग असाइनमेंट मिली हुई थी बैंगलोर एंड 5:10 आई गॉट अ कॉल फ्रॉम द एयरपोर्ट द एजेंसी गाय कॉल्ड मी अप की वेयर आर यू I said, मैं तो घर पे हूँ. You know, it's unprofessional people like you that you know this. You will never succeed in your life. I can guarantee you. ऐसा क्या हुआ अरे तुम यार तुमको इधर आना था. ये बात ये हुआ था कि मैं समझा कि शाम की फ्लाइट है. वो actually सुबह 6 बजे की फ्लाइट थी.
Right.
And मैं पहुँचा नहीं. तो I actually were in tears. I was telling him कि यार मैं अब भी आता हूँ. मैं भाग के आता हूँ. तो मोटरसाइकिल पे आता हूँ. छोड़ दूँगा. And so, but unfortunately, they didn't agree because obviously they were also right and they had to catch a flight and then they went away. And usi din mera card bhi aa gaya chapke. And I was very, matlab, ekdam low tha main. So, you know, Punjabi mother, that one typical line, every mother sees that line in their own language. Putar koi gal nahi, jo hunda hai, rab theek karda hai. For me, that line was, I've heard it many times from my mother, so it was okay, theek hai. So I remember going to Natraj studio and there I met this Pramod Chakravarti's company's makeup man. And he told me, hero banna hai. Haan, banna hai. So lao, photo hai. So I, so that time, we used to travel with such big photographs.
Like album.
Such big, album bhi nahi. Bok baksa kholo, uske andar, इतने बड़ी बड़ी तस्वीरें रखी होती थी एंड देन ही टुक इट इनसाइड एंड प्रमोद चक्रवर्ती साहब सॉ इट एंड देन आई वाज कॉल्ड इनसाइड एंड मैन टू माय सरप्राइज दे ही गेव मी माय फर्स्ट चेक ही साइन मी फॉर 3 films इमीडिएटली ही गेव मी अ चेक ऑफ 5,000 rupees फर्स्ट फिल्म वाज 50,000 rupees आई साइन सेकंड फिल्म इट वाज रिटन 1 lakh rupee Third film was 1.5 lakh.
Wow.
So, and the check, the time he gave me the check was 6 o'clock in the evening. So, it's actually the fact that whatever happens, happens for good.
That's exactly the time you were taking a flight out. Exactly.
I always think, I mean, say, this is, it would have been a disaster if I would have gone to Bangalore. Then, today I would be a retired model somewhere.